Now moving on, let's get to Wednesday's top matchups starting in the KBL. The SK Knights hosted the Goyang Orions in Seoul. Starting off, it's the Knights' Aaron Haynes with the hot hand. He puts in 16 with SK up by 1 at the half. Then the Orions put up a charge in the third, but it's Haynes all day. He goes for 34 points and 15 boards, and he leads SK to a victory, 80-75.